When we've spoken before, you've given very vivid descriptions, Mr. Khanyago, of how quickly money moves once government's paid it out, whether the work has been done or not, and it moves into another bank account and from there to another bank account and so on. Are you able to tell us whether that has been a feature of the Digital Vibes accounts and the individuals connected to it? Did you have to do some trawling and detective work there?
No, definitely. We work very closely with the Financial Intelligence Center, who are very helpful when it comes to that, because we are able to take it at least five or more layers down to make sure that we know if the money has moved from the account, it went to this one and that one and that one, and ultimately sometimes comes back to even the first person after going out on a long drive into other people's accounts. Therefore, that has been done, but we continue to do that to make sure that we understand, even to check what the money was used to buy. Because when things were bought through that, we are able, like houses, for example, and cars, we are able to take back those if there's a need for us to take them back, and they are forfeited to the state and they are sold so that the money can be recovered.
News.
Experts.
Analysis.
Where things stand.
What you need to know. Drive Home with John Pellman
on 702.